target the blind spot. One hit, one kill.
Not bad. Might still be hope for you.
This what's powering the base?
A magitech generator of some description. It would explain why the troopers in the vicinity are uncommonly strong.
I say we wreck it. Spare us the sneaking around.
The risk is too great. Finding the Regalia comes first. Not a sound. You'll alert the enemy.
Got it.
You're in fine form. Keep it up.
There's the old girl.
She's a real sight for sore eyes.
And none the worse for her time in Imperial hands.
What have we here?
Change of plans. Our new objective is to clear a path for the Regalia.
Yeah! It isn't over yet.
When will it end?
Want it to end? Fight more, whine less.
Blow up the energy tanks. They'll take out the enemies nearby. Let them do the work for us.
Shut up!
Everyone form up!
Sure. Okay. Yep.
Hey!
Take out the generator and all enemies in this area. Noctis, focus your efforts on the generator. There's a chance doing so will weaken the MTs. No more stuff. No cover's blown. Go to town.
Yes, sir!
Yeah!
This is the might of the six.
Dude, that was hardcore!
And it did the trick. The place is dead.
Rest in pieces. Come on, let's grab the Regalia and split.
Piece of cake, huh?
This part is.
Inadvertent though it was, we dealt the Empire a crushing blow.
Guys?
Long has it been, Noctis.
Bravis.
You receive the storm's blessing, and yet you know nothing of the consequences.
Watch it.
Be still, all of you.
Not good.
Heir to a crown befitting no other. Witness his splendor and glory. All hail the chosen king.
Awful high and mighty for an imperial rat, serving the enemy to hunt down Luna.
I do not serve. I command. The king's sworn shield.
You better believe it.
A weak shield protects naught.
Go, let's do it.
Should the chosen fall, that too is fate.
I'd say that's far enough. A hand, Highness.
Not from you.
Oh, but I'm here to help.
And how is that?
By taking the army away.
You expect us to believe that?
When next we meet, it'll be across the seas. Just so happens we have business of our own with the tutelary deity, don't we? Fare thee well, your majesty. And safe travels.
You guys know that guy?
Ravus Nox Fleuret, first son of Tenebrae, and elder brother to Lady Luna Freyo.
At long last, the Imperial blockades of Diskaian roadways have been removed. The Imperial Army has also fallen to all of the facilities around the region. The provincial government of Insomnia.